I'm not here to kill you.
We love you, Devin.